How many of those did you take?
I took nine. Yeah, I think slightly overcommit.
Ho, you have done it this time, pal. It is officially time for me to go Jordan Peterson on that ass. You see, this video particularly irks me because I was exactly like this when I was like 13, right? I was on that, oh dude, I'm skinny white boy like Little Peep. Oh, Little Peep sad. I'm sad because my 8th grade girlfriend broke up with me. Now I need to do drugs to numb the pain. Oh dude, I completely relate to him, dude. We're both suburban white kids who are sad about some shit that doesn't fucking matter. But you know what the difference is between me and this man? Is I was fucking 13 years old, not 25, bro. Like, bro, you are a literal fucking grown adult who is dick riding a dead SoundCloud rapper so goddamn hard that you're literally willing to fucking kill yourself over it. Quinn, I gotta step in here. How do you know he isn't just relating to his music because he also faces depression? Don't even fucking go there with me, pal. Look at his clothes, the fucking tattoos, the dyed hair. It is very, very, very clear that he idolizes him. Do better.